Quebec is the first city in North America, the first city here. And the fortificated wall made 3.5 miles around the old city. And we have four gates, St. John Gate, Ken Gate, St. Louis, the nicest. And the other side, Prescott Gate. The gate and the wall, it was built beginning of 1700. 5,000 people live here inside the wall. Oh. Permanent resident, 5,000. The Anglican Church, farmer and enslaved. And face to face Catholic Church. We had a competition. My left side, oui. The best restaurant in the city, Saint-Camour. Very good. The first historian in the province of Quebec, Mr. François Xavier Garneau. He wrote the school book History of Canada. Parliament building.
The summer and the spring, and then most of the people you see there, all of them, they are personages who play main role in our history. We start by, you know, the one with the globe there, that Jacques Cartier, who discovered America, Canada in 1534. He did discover Canada. He spent one winter about a kilometer east from here, on a settlement with the Algonquins, but he didn't settle for good. He just spent a winter. Down there was Frontenac, who did won the battle against Admiral Phipps in 1690. He was, at that time, governor of Quebec. Next window, that's his intendant. Monseigneur de Laval is the one behind, just underneath the two nuns, who is Marie Cuillard and the Augustinian nun. The two guys on the balcony are politicians. One is called Papineau, who was a French-Canadian politician, very nationalist. The other one was Wilfrid Laurier, who became a Prime Minister of Canada. The guy going down the stair there, that's Louis Joliet, who discovered the Mississippi River all the way to Louisiana. Remember, we were in front of the state, that's getting to be the seventh bank in Canada. Mouvement Coopérative des Ardennes, the guy with the black jacket, that's Alfred Lowe. Louis Desjardins is the founder of that bank. The guy in green, that's Samuel de Champlain. You got kids playing hockey. You know, one's got the jersey of the Quebec Nordique. It's a team we used to have. And a team who was in the American League too, the Quebec Aces. The little one's got the jersey of Maurice Richard, who was playing for the Canadiens. You know who is the young couple kissing on top of the gate?
Yes.
It's my wife and me 40 years ago.
Oh,